Hi guys, welcome back to Furfur Toys. In our last video, we had Paw Patrol in the bathtub with finger paint. And today they're back with some very special friends. Look who I found. What are you guys doing here?
We saw Marshall and Chase in the tub and thought we'd come by and check it out. It looks like you're having a lot of fun. Can we get in too?
Well, sure, we don't mind.
Woohoo! Hey, can we get in too?
Absolutely. Oh, look! It looks like Pluto wants to join them.
Woof, 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 woof.
Okay, jump on in. Wow, this tub is crowded. Let's see who wants to get painted first. Okay, it looks like it's going to be Mickey. What color do you think we should put on him? His shorts are red, so maybe we should use red paint. Okay, here we go. I've got the red paint. Let's put some on his face. Whoa, he is messy. Okay, Mickey, it's time to get back into the tub. Let's put some paint on Minnie Mouse this time. She has a pink outfit on, so let's put some pink paint on her. Here we go. Put some on her face. And I have some green paint that will match her bow perfectly. Look at that. She is so messy. Okay, Minnie, it's time to get back in the tub. Who do we do next? Oh, I know. We haven't done Donald yet. Let's put some paint on him. Does anyone know what color this is? This is yellow paint. And it matches his face and his feet. Okay, Donald, it's time to get back in. Now, let's see. I think we still need to do Daisy. Daisy is wearing a purple outfit. So can you guess what color I will put on Daisy? If you guessed purple, you'd be right. Oh my goodness, look at that. She's a mess. We've got one more, and that is Pluto. Can anyone guess what color this is? If you know, put it in the comment section. Oh, Pluto, you're such a mess. We gotta get you back in the tub.
Woohoo! My turn. Throw me into the water.
Okay, are you ready? 1, 2, 3!
Woohoo!
Okay, let's get Mickey and our Paw Patrol washcloth. And let's wipe all of this paint off of his face. Oh my goodness, you are such a mess. Okay, let's get around your nose. And your cheeks. There we go. That looks a lot better. I bet you're feeling better too. Let's get your mouth and just a little bit up here. That looks really good. All right, look at that. Okay, and put some water on top of you. Doesn't that feel good? All right. Rinse off a little bit more. Got some down by your feet. There we go. Let's get that off. Oh, I bet that feels really good. Very nice. Okay, let's move on to Donald. We're gonna get this paint off of your face, Donald. Won't that feel so much better? There we go. It's looking a lot better now. Let's rinse you off. There we go. Put some water on you. Oh, that's nice. Let's get this last little bit off your neck. Now you're all clean. You're looking really good. Okay, who do we have next? Daisy! She's got purple paint all over her face. Oh my goodness. Let's clean this off. Oh, that looks a lot better. Get your hair and your neck, and even in your mouth. Goodness, you are a mess. All right. That looks a lot better. That feels good, I bet. Let's get the back, your ponytail. Can't forget that. And your bow. There we go. My goodness. And you look really good now. Okay. Let's put you back in the water. Okay, let's see here. Who's next? Pluto! Oh my goodness, Pluto. Let's get this off your face. He had blue paint on his face. Okay, let's get your ears. Around your mouth. Oh goodness. That feels better now, doesn't it? Alright. Get the rest of you. Make sure there's none anywhere else. There we go. That looks really good. Okay. A little more water. There we go. You look really good, Pluto. You're all clean. Alright, who do we have last? I think it's Minnie. Oh my goodness, look at all the paint on her face. Well, we gotta get this off here. She had pink and green paint on her face. Okay, we got a lot of scrubbing to do. You've got some on your mouth. Oh, goodness. Let's get all this off of here. Oh, wow. Scrub, scrub, scrub. There we go. That looks a lot better. Oh, a little more on the cheeks. Make sure we get the back. Okay. That's looking better. Wash you off. Give you a good rinse. I bet that feels really good. Whoa. There we go. You look really clean now, Minnie.
Thanks for cleaning that paint off of me. I do feel better. Can I get back in the tub now?
Sure, Minnie. You can get back in. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Hey, guys. Do you like toy surprises?
We love toy surprises. Yeah. Do you have any?
Why, sure I do. Would you like to open some with me?
All right, that would be cool.
Okay, let me see what I have. Whoa, look at all that. That's a lot of toys. Look, we've got a Num Nums and a My Little Pony blind bag. We also have an LOL doll. Let's open up the Num Nums first. Looks like there might be a lip gloss inside. Let's pull out the collector's guide and get that ready. Okay, I'm so excited to open this up. I just love Num Nums. They're so cute. Oh, look! Look at the faces. I just love the faces. Oh, cute. And they smell so good, too. Look at that face. This one smells like peach. Let's see what type of lip gloss we have. It looks like it's glitter. Ooh, look at that. That's really cool. Okay, which one did we get? Looks like we got Georgia Peach. Oh, wow. She's so cute. Okay, next I'm gonna open this My Little Pony blind bag. Okay, let's get this opened up. Okay. Oh, who is that? It's Applejack. She is friendly and sweet. That is right. Look at her hair. I love the glitter in her mane. And her tail is so cute. And she has her little apples on her cutie mark. Very cool. Okay, now let's open up this My Little Pony Squishy Pop. Let's see who we have in here. Oh my goodness. Let's get that out. I think this one is Shutterfly. There she is. Right there. Shutterfly's so sweet. These things are so cool. I love playing with them. Pop, pop, pop. I'm so excited to open up this LOL surprise doll. It's from Series 2, so let's open it up. Okay, there's a smiley face and an ice cube. Oh, cool. It's cool as ice. Okay, our baby's gonna change color, spit, tinkle, or cry.
Claw it open. Are you curious?
Oh, look at that. We got a cute little pink and brown cup. Aw, so sweet.
Okay, let's see what's in this next layer. Is it a wrapper? I'm so excited! Surprise inside, yay!
Oh, look, we got some cute little shoes. They're so cute. Look at those. They are so adorable.
Okay, let's open up this next layer. Here we go. Take this bag out.
Oh, wow, look at that cute little outfit. Oh, and this adorable hat. Oh, how cute, a scarf. Oh, look, she's so cute. Aw, look at that. Let's put her outfit on. Too cute. And then her boots. And her scarf. She looks so sweet. Okay, let's get her hat. Put that on. Oh, cute. And I have her little cup here. She's ready to go. Okay, let's see who this is here. Aw, it's Burr Baby. Okay, let's take off her hat and find out if she changes color, spits, tinkles, or cries. I'm gonna fill up her bottle. Okay, let's give her a little drink and see what she does. Aw, she's a crier. Aw, baby, are you gonna be okay? Do you want your bottle back? Well, here, let's put your hat back on and I'll give you your cup. There you go. Is that better? Aw.
Uh-huh.
Well, good. I'm glad you're feeling better. Well, guys, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and please leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know which surprise toy you like the best. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hey, Sky. Thanks for letting us play in the tub with you today. Sure, we're glad you guys could join us. That was a lot of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you'd like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you'd like to see more videos and don't want to miss out on all the fun, please subscribe. We'll be right back.